Hello, and welcome to another one of the realistic series done on ets2 game version 1.39 promods 2.51, and today's load is in a Volvo FH. We are going from Ulm, where we dropped off last time, and we are going over to Metz in France with a cargo of potted flowers. The payment is €314. The approximate distance is 295 miles. So, without further ado, we shall get cracking in just a second.
Please proceed to the highlighted route. Turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Use the exit ahead. Keep to the right, and then take the exit on the right. Use the right exit ahead. Use the left lane ahead. to the left, and then continue straight. To the left, and then continue straight. Use the left lane ahead. to the right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep to the right, and then turn right. In 650 feet, turn right. Turn right. Use the right lane ahead. Use the left lane ahead. Thank you. keep to the right, and then take the exit on the right. Use the right exit ahead. Use the right lane ahead. Use the left lane ahead. Keep to the right, and then take the exit on the right. Use the right exit ahead. Keep to the left, and then turn left. Turn left. In 650 feet, turn right. Turn right. Keep to the right, and then turn right. Turn right. In 650 feet, turn right. turn right. You have arrived at your destination.